One by one, they were arrested, randomly taken from the crowd. Thousands of people took part in the protest in the center of Moscow. Despite government warnings, the rally was illegal.
Police are detaining protesters one by one now, and they bring them to the police truck. Tens of protesters have been arrested so far. The protest has been called illegal because the demonstrators didn't get the approval in time. It takes 10 days at least here in Russia to get a permission for a demonstration. So the police has from the beginning ordered everyone to leave. They said this is an unauthorized protest, but the protesters are defiant.
Golunov's arrest last week caused a widespread outcry, even in Russia's tightly controlled state media. His surprising release on Tuesday didn't stop people from taking to the street.
Despite the fact that Ivan was released, they haven't changed the legislation, haven't reformed the police. What is the difference? Even if one particular case something went well, overall it doesn't change anything.
Because the issue hasn't been solved. It's still here, and tomorrow they can plant drugs the same way to my children, relatives or colleagues.
Opposition leader Alexei Navalny, who was released from his latest detention only last October, was arrested as well. Golunov, who has been investigating and revealing corruption cases inside the Moscow government, was released on Tuesday night because of a lack of evidence. An unprecedented U-turn by authorities in a country with a nearly 100% conviction rate and a history of framing opponents in drugs cases. But these protesters fear that his release has not changed anything. They say today's police crackdown shows just that. Another rally is expected at the end of the week. Stop Vaessen, Al Jazeera, Moscow.